there is something about the music of Bach that does transcend, and it really makes you feel alive, and it sort of tells you about life and about the world in a way that nothing else can.
Absolutely slams you in the heart or gut or whatever it is. Bach has that sort of immediacy, and it's the music that just fires on all cylinders.
If you think about the quantity of music that he composed, we can't really talk about composition in a normal sense. I think basically what Bach wrote down was what he heard. I don't think he ever composed anything.